Right, we're in Bristol and we're looking for lizards. So yeah, follow me and we're gonna see if we can spot any basking. We're looking for like common or otherwise known as like viviparous lizards. Places like this, you often get them. And you often find them on these kind of wooden panels. They like somewhere they can kind of get up high. I found a common lizard here. This one's melanistic. This is pretty much black. It's got kind of a bluey tint to it. They're literally only about the size of your finger, which is quite amazing. They're common around Europe. They're kind of, they come in like a range of colours. Yes, these lizards actually kind of bear live young. They're a bit different to some other lizards. They just kind of hatch into kind of an embryo. I find when I'm kind of filming or kind of taking photos of lizards, I've got to be very kind of careful not to spook them. I try and look for them when they might put their head up or something like that, and it kind of makes a unique shot. So near the town, yeah, you will find reptiles, you know. Over there is all the city and stuff, and you've got a tiny bit of space like this left wild, and it just shows how much we need these wild spaces, because it's utilised so much. I've seen foxes here, I've seen, you know, endless reptiles. They seem to be thriving, but if spaces like this are took away, you know, that could be the end of them. So save our wild spaces.